Yo, what is going on, maniacs? It's Maniacal J, Maniacal J Reacts, and today I'm going to be reacting to Ag Nature by K-Reno. Somebody did comment to react to this song. I'll put it up over there. So yeah, guys, hope you guys fuck with it. Make sure to like, subscribe, share with your friends. Comment down below some other songs you want me to react to. Make sure to hit up all the links in the description. Top link will be the link to this song, so you can fuck with it on your own time. And yeah, guys, my new single, Alpha, will be out this Friday, so we'll put a snippet up now for that.
The damn alpha. I won't kneel down for anyone, not even the maniac. You can't taint my brain until I'm in some sort of cardiac. I will cut you with my claws like I'm a fucking Kodiak. Or maybe I'll stab you to death like the fuck.
And this video is going to be added to the K-Reno playlist, so make sure to go fuck with that. And let's get it.
See, this mentality was born in South Park a long time ago. Klondike Cat, Gangsta Nip, AC Chill, C-Rock, GT and Preppy J, Dope B, Point Blank, PSK, Learner One, Rapper K, K-Rock Def. I pack a tablet like it's a strap. I'll split my tongue in half and concurrently snap on two different caps with two different raps. Think a second and picture that. Your spine will be so quickly snatched, your sacroiliac will crack before it hits the mat. Not to deny that I'm a popular guy, so you can lease this ass kicking with an option to buy. Till you're weak and knock you, try. I'll never drop a reply. I'm so lofty and high, my house sits on top of the sky. Bars injected in your temple, major optical fry. If they rush you to emergency, the doctor would cry. Every line you ever spoke was a preposterous lie. We're battled by the ocean, lose, we gotta watch till it's dry. Are you noticing the load my fold is shouldering? So much control woven into my notes that my vocals could train a Doberman. I seek victims, bind them and twist them. Blast the fragments out of your mind in an instant, then force you to go find them and fix them. Garbage man of the game, I'm the trash taker. Pen and pad chaser, a bulletproof glass breaker. I never panic till I'm down to my last paper. They diagnose me with a bad case of ag nature. Garbage man of the game, I'm the trash taker. A bulletproof glass breaker. I never panic till I'm down to my last paper. They diagnose me with a bad case of agitation. With the spleen of an MC in between. I'm so evil and mean that I'll smother a breathing machine. Bleed your cerebrum and free you from every reason to dream. Sweep through the scene with white jeans on and leave with a clean. The simple and senseless attempted to mimic my template. As I stand on new paper lines, balancing like a gymnast. I mix lemon with 56 venoms. But when I'm really pissed, I challenge rappers to pillow fights with quick venom. I break time barrier planes that they don't know about, man. I caught a 5 o'clock train before the 4 o'clock came. My tightest things you might just spend your life deciphering. I come home every night at 10 and walk in on my writing pens fighting again. I take umbrage when you throw them fake punches. Strengthen my tongue reflexes by dodging snake lunges. Decapitation the moment my opponent bowed. I'm standing on the proud, walking through the crowd, shrouded in pneumonia clouds.
Connect.
man of the game. Damn. I'm the trash taker. Hit an ad chaser, a bulletproof glass breaker. I never panic till I'm down to my last paper. They diagnosed me with a bad case of ag nature. Garbage man of the game. I'm the trash taker. Hit an ad chaser, a bulletproof glass breaker. I never panic till I'm down to my last paper. They diagnosed me with a bad case of ag nature. Ag nature.
What the fuck does ag nature even mean? He didn't even explain it unless it just went right over my fucking head, which is highly possible because he spits so many fucking bars. It's really hard to understand all of them when it's a first listen, unless I'm like pausing the fucking song like every bar and stuff like that. Because like if I was doing that, this video would probably be 30 plus fucking minutes long, and I don't want to do that because I, like, you know, this channel, it's a reaction channel. I get it. Yes. I do the reaction, but, like, I do, like, a listening reaction. I don't do, like, a bar breakdown reaction. I've explained this before because I was getting a bunch of comments from this one guy, and he was all mad that I wasn't doing, like, any, like, breakdowns and stuff like that. I was like, I'm not a bar breakdown reactor. Like, we reactions. You know, some songs I do bar breakdowns. You know, it just depends on the song, depends on what I understood and what I heard. So but yeah, man, the guy who commented to react to this song, he was like talking about you're a writer too, listen to this one because you'll just understand all the fucking, you know, all the whatnots. And yeah, man, Kate Reno is a fucking phenomenal writer. I need to like go back through all the songs I've heard and just go through Genius and just look at all the fucking lyrics and shit, because he's got some crazy shit that he has said that I just, went right over my head. But yeah, guys, hope you guys fuck with it. Make sure to like, subscribe, share with your friends. Comment down below some other songs you want me to react to. Make sure to hit up all the links in the description. Top link will be the link to this song, so you can fuck with it on your own time. And yeah, guys, hope you guys fuck with it. And peace, Maniacal J.
Be the damn alpha. I won't kneel down for anyone, not even the maniac. You can't taint my brain until I'm in some sort of cardiac. I will cut you with my claws like I'm a fucking Kodiak. Or maybe I'll stab you to death like the fuck. You fucking know where to go. I will just keep my flow. I move slow, I move slow.
Seeing this tortoise race on my head, so far ahead that they kiss in my derriere. That's it, I'm clowning like a day at the fair.